Kafla is an arts integrated festival. It's completely student-led, so it provides students a unique learning opportunity about entrepreneurship in the arts. This year's theme is Youth Lost and Found. It helps youth, which means us artists, to rediscover their journey, their passion through arts, connection, and creativity. Kafla gives us a chance to reconnect with ourselves and other students in a meaningful way.
We have some really diverse workshops this time. Some forgotten ways of art, such as the Sarguja Jali workshop that we had. We're trying to get students to really be in touch with their own heritage, parts of it that they may not have even realized.
When you were on campus, when you were in Kafla, when you turned every corner, you would just see energy and fun all around you. You would see photo booths where children were getting their pictures clicked. You would see busy food stalls. You would see everyone getting their faces painted with butterflies. That's what Kafla is about. It's not about winning or losing competitions. It's not about being the first at something. It's about celebrating art in its truest and rawest form.